man?
1998.
Oh, that's my sister's birthday, man.
I got it redone, though.
Okay, I see that, man. What is this? A box, right?
Voice box.
They don't make these no more, right?
No.
But these are nice, man. You know, how much was this when it came out? Like 60K?
Shit, just to get it rebuilt, I had paid 25 grand.
Yeah. Supercar, man. How much you asking for it, though, if you wanted to get rid of it? Like 50, right? Or more, right?
Yeah, 50 grand.
Yeah, I know, man.
Got 50 grand
You know some collectors. You know some collectors that want onesies, right? These are discontinued,
well,
man.
You can find one, but you have to rebuild it.
Yeah. It's manual?
Yeah. I would not want a stick shift because you know why?
Oh, this is automatic. Yeah.
The gearbox, you can be buying one of them all the time. And you could not buy a gearbox unless you went to the dealership.
That's
like buying a piece of the front of the fucking car.
Yeah, I know, man. Damn, man.
Do you do all cars?
I just had an accident for the first time yesterday.
What kind of car?
Toyota Camry.
What year?
2017.
And was it your fault?
Nah, the guy made a U-turn. No, the guy made a U-turn.
You following me?
Yes.
Hey, how you doing, dog? All right.
All right, brother, man.
You be good.
I don't want to run out of space, you know what I mean? But it's good to see a brother with one of these. You know, this is a white man thing, you know?